Hi, I'm Karena.
And I'm Katrina.
And we're lifestyle and fitness coaches from toneitup.com.
And we have a show on Bravo called Toned Up.
We started out by making YouTube videos together.
And then it just kind of went from there. One word to describe the season would be, if it's a hashtag, then it's one word, so hashtag tone it down. We go to Hawaii to film the Beach Babe DVD. A lot of things happen in Hawaii.
Yeah, you get to see all behind the scenes of the Tone It Up office at our home. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I might, date, somebody. Mm-hmm. We'll see.
Yeah. The most common misconceptions about fitness.
That it's not fun.
Yeah.
That you have to hate what you're doing, you have to hate your workout, and it's mm-hmm. a drag, but really, learn to wake up in the morning and be like, I'm excited about this workout because you're gonna do something that you wanna be doing.
Yeah, if you don't like to run, we don't make you
run. Don't run.
If you don't like to do something, then we find something that you will actually enjoy. But finding it means you have to try new things. Social media is so cool because it's almost like texting everyone who follows us.
Kind of like talking and to your friends, only yeah. now there's a lot of them.
Yeah, and it's cool because we're so connected to everybody. And we just use it to stay connected all the time, no matter what time of the day is. And we still do all of our social media because we think it's really important. We just launched a challenge.
The Love Your Body Challenge. It's 6 weeks from January 1st till Valentine's Day to get hot for Valentine's Day. It's a challenge that it's more about loving yourself and feeling confident mm-hmm. and then working out and eating good, but it's all one big full circle. You have to have a good self-image in order to even want to get up and work out and want to put what's good for you yeah. into your body.